and cut it to the model you want. Then take down from the sheet. Install the protector with scrapers after cleaning the mobile phone screen. Press the four edges after scraping it. The screen protector will fit to the mobile phone well. Remove the bubbles if any left on the edges. Place it, then the bubbles will be removed. Now, as you can see, the whole protector was installed. Now we can see what a matte protector looks like.